Hi, Irina. My second time in the Elizabeth Craft Design group. So I did it well last time because Else asked me back. So I will try to do my best today for you again. And I think I got help if I don't know the words, the English words. Can't wait to see your coloring. Now, I'm going to start. What I'm going to do today, I'm going to color today. And I'm going to color with the Prisma pencils and with a blender pencil from Caran d'Ath is this. It's not a quick coloring like Els did last week. It needs some time, but I like to do it very much. And this is what I will do today. I'm going to use the Blossom set. And I have denim, paint on denim blue for this flower. And I use the Ink On 3 Fade Out No Line Coloring Ink. You can also use, if you have distress, antique linen instead. But I have these, so I use this one. I do my paper in my platform. And when I'm going to coloring, I zoom it a little bit further in. So you can see more what I'm doing. You will do great again, Marga. Thank you. I think it's Els. I place it on my paper. I must look at my tablet for my screen and on my computer for the comments. It's not working well the last few days with Facebook, but I go stand up, press a little bit. I need no second time. The first time is good. I cleaned my stamp a little bit. You can see it looks like a blue ink now. But you see, don't see ink anymore if I have colored the flower. And now I'm going to zoom in a little bit. A little bit more, I think. So. I must refresh every time. If you want to win a $50 gift card, like, share and comment our video and make a chance to win that. I don't know who won it the last time. But maybe Els or Anna, I don't know who's there. Can tell you that. Now, I'm going to use a white pencil. And I have four blue ones. And I start with a white one. And I do parts of the stamp, because if I do everything white, I don't see the lines anymore. So I color in parts. What was the ink? The ink is Incon 3 Fade Out No Line Coloring Ink. Even kijken. Yes, I color with Prisma, Joke. Prisma coloring. But you can also use Faber-Castell, Polychromos, Caran d'Ache, Luminance, Derwent, Holbein. All pencils with wax or oil based, you can do this technique. When I'm coloring in circles, not in stripes. I tell that every time with all the coloring I do, if I color with pencils, with ink or with every what, I color in round circles. Because if I color in stripes, you can sometimes not push the stripes away, and if you color in circles, you don't have that problem. So always in circle moving. And small parts, it's difficult. But try to do little circles and everything on the branch I color white now. I hope you can see it. First layer is always white on colored paper. Yes, I use, how do we say that? A spitse punt. I don't know how to say that in English. I sharpen my pencil. So I have a small point. I think you understand then what I mean. And always circles. I'm a little bit farther from my work as I usually am, so maybe I make a mistake and go outside the lines, but I try to do my best. This is a very small branch. If I'm coloring, I forget to read the comments. I'm sorry, but I'm so focused on my work then that I forget to read. You never cease to amaze me. I learn something every time. Thank you, Carol. This is what I did first with when I started to work with stamps. I only did coloring. I did nothing else, only coloring. All this. And if I was stressed or angry, my son always say, "Mom, go color. Coloring is so relaxing." And now I must look if I have every branch, yes. Question, what were the pink things holding your magnets on the pink things? That are, these are magnets. They become with the stamp platform. I go put my tablet in front of me because my computer is not working good. Then I can read. African question shop them. Are they nicer than the polychromo pencils? They are softer. Every pencil has its own quality, and the Prisma is wax based, and there are more pencils wax based, but there is a difference in how many wax they put in a pencil. So if you see a pencil and on the box says wax based, will not say how many wax. So every pencil is different. I have many pencils and every pencil is different. I have also pencils for coloring hair, because then I must use stripes. And that pencil is the Pro Color from Derwent that I use for hair and animals. Now I'm going to use the lighter, the next one. I have four, and this is the, how do you say, the way I bring them up. So now is this the pencil, and again I start with the round circles. Then you see not much white anymore, but that's no problem. I don't think I can color this image in an hour, but at the end you know what you must do. I switch my paper every time I coloring, turn my paper, that's what I meant. And with layering so many pencil colors, you mix them, you blend them together. I don't have the plastic covering on my... Yes, if you don't have the plastic cover, they click together. I have some platform that have also not a plastic cover, and that's a little bit harder. The numbers of the pencil. I go let you know if I have done this one. The numbers are, the white one is the PC 938. I don't know how to say in English. The 1025, de 906 en de 1100 en de 901. Now I take the next one and I look at parts of the branch. It's not the whole branch. I look where I want to be, have the shadow. And I let over a little bit white, light blue. Can you see that? Or is it too dark now? Because for me it's dark now. Maybe for you also. Posca pencils. I don't know what Posca pencils. pencils, wax-based and oil-based works. But it depends on how many oil and how many wax, how easy it works. That's the difference in the pencils. Can you see the difference in what I'm doing? Maybe I must show. So I do not all the light blue and white. I make a shadow line. You can see that very interesting technique. It's a little bit dark for me, but then it's a better light for you. And you see, always in circles. I can't tell you that enough, because that's very important. The small ones is difficult to left over some white spaces. So I have different techniques to try. Yes. I might be able to post a picture of the pencils and post it to see which colors. Yes, I do. I make a picture. If I'm ready, I make a picture. You can use any colors you want for this. I have another coloring in the same technique, but with different colors. I can show it. I have it here. It's the same technique, but with different colors. Have I done every branch? No, not yet. Look at the shadow on under the flowers. That's a little darker spaces. Now it's the next color. And then I use less from this, because I don't want to do everything in the darker ones. If you have a branch, you see also a lighter and darker spaces, so I want that also in my branch. Is that not boring to see me coloring all the time? I think I like it, but to watch it's maybe a little bit boring. I'm really zen after this. Not everyone thinks the same about that, but if I'm coloring, I'm really zen. Now, the darkest color I use at a later moment. Now I'm going to get back to the lighter two colors, the light blue and the white. And I mix, I go over every thing of the branch and I mix them together. Blend them with the lighter colors. You blend the colors together. Sometimes I use a little bit white. And then the other lighter color, blue. It's super relaxing, yes it is. Sorry if I don't see the comments, but I'm so focused on my work now. Can you see that I'm blending it a little bit? Or is that difficult to see from the distance? White again. And don't think too much how you do it. Do it. Don't be afraid to do it wrong. The only thing that can happen is that you must start again and you lose a little bit of paper. This way I have learned it to do, and I have also lost lots of papers in the trash can. Now, and now, I hope you can see it. I used the darkest one, the 901, mine 01, and I used some parts, really some parts, that makes a different gives us a different look. Doing very well, Margaret. Thank you, Brooke. There are knots in a branch. Knots, I think I say that well. And they are always darker. So I make them also a little bit darker. Good. Yes, doing socks you've got a much smoother look than you when you're coloring stripes. And stripes is not good with every color medium. And if you are doing circles every time, then you don't know better. Just take a look if I'm doing well, because I'm a very little light now. Always under the flowers, it's darker. Thank you, Marleen. We must look. This one is... Oh, yeah, okay. There's another leaf. So I can... Can you see the difference? Now, and what am I going to do with a blender pen? This is the last thing I do. And then is the branch ready? I go also in circles. Over... all the coloring parts, and I mix them together better. It gives always also a layer on it. That can I show later when I done more, because I don't know if you see that here. I must go look. There's a shiny glossy finish on it, and that is the blender. That is the blender. And at the bench you don't see that, but with the leaves you see that. Don't know which part I had done already. I'm watching your comments and I'm drawing. I looked, I missed here something. I missed a part of a little branch. Now I've... So. I think I have done everything. Yes. And now I'm going to do leaf by leaf, because otherwise I don't see what I'm doing. So I start again with the white pencil. First leaf. Take them in my hand and I have to, yeah. Then the second color, and that part of it white, must look if I can, that you see that, what I'm doing, and I'm not working in it. No. A little darker. Then I go back to the lighter one. And I go over the darker parts. And also the white one. And at last the darkest one. I'm sorry, but I must turn on the light because I don't see it anymore. I hope it's not. I must wait if what you see. But I don't see what I'm doing. And with the bigger pieces, like this branch, of like this leaf, you can go more than once or twice over it, till you're satisfied over it, then you stop. Now I'm going to blend everything with the blender pencil. And if you've done the blender pencil, it's not so that you not can use more color on it. Most of the time you can, but at some time your paper is satisfied with the colors, then you cannot do anything about it. Then it's too smooth to go over it. That you feel that. You feel that is that moment is there, you feel that. And it's every paper is different in that. Spell check, change your name. Yes, this is a great thing, eh? The blue on blue. It's a different thing. I have a leaf with two parts. This leaf I do in two parts because we had a flap of the leaf. How do they say that? I'm doing that first. Because I want the shadow on this part. How do I say that? At your bottom. I hope you understand what I'm saying. Paint Tone from Claire. Yes, the Paint Tone from Claire from 10, denim blue is this one. You see, I switch every time from pencil. Then the last one, a little bit of white. And then the darkest one. The underside of the leaf. Yes, thank you, Belinda. Oh. I see I have here. See why I do this part in two different parts, this leaf in two different parts. Because now I will have here the darker side. I don't see the time. Oh, I have no time. I have no some time. And I love to color with the different mediums. Then I do some weeks distress ink, and then I have a pencil week, and then I have with Copics. I switch every time. I must say the Copics I don't use very much, but distress and pencils are my thing. And also watercoloring. Watercoloring I do also. We have different sets. First, the lighter one. Can you see that you don't see the lines anymore of the ink? That's the fine thing of this ink. Ik zin in de kleur. Yeah. Coloring is if I go on vacation, I take always something to coloring with me. Always. But I think you have also else something to coloring with you. That looks like stitching. How lovely. Thank you. Now I think I'm going to use the blender. Yes. Can you still see this inks if you use it on white paper? Yes, you can see it, but I stamp it then twice. But you can see it. Can I do one leaf and then... I think I start with the flower, so I can show you that also. This leaf I do the later part. No. The flower I do always one leaf at a time, because there's so many leaves here that you don't see it. So this also one leaf at a time. And you can see it is not a work you do quick, but I don't matter that. I have pictures colored, and I did 2 days or 3 days about it. Now, the leaf part in the middle of the heart of the leaf is always darker, so you go lighter to the outside. So you start in the inside. Thank you, Belinda. You can do it also. It's only a matter of doing, and how more you do it, how more you get it. And I always say, if you have fun with it, that's the most important thing of all, that you have fun with what you're doing. For how long are you coloring? Doesn't matter which medium, because I know it is practice, practice, practice. Eye coloring, a long time. I started, I think 15 years ago with coloring. First I did all kinds of different things. And I said I do not start with stamping, because I do so much. And I started with one stamp, and that was the beginning of a lot of stamps. But I think all 12 years ago that I started, and it is practice. But if you got it, you don't forget it. You must have the feeling, and then it's going well. I color with Copics and polygons, and then I enjoy it. Very relaxing. Yes, the coloring is very relaxing. I totally agree. And I'm very happy with you, because I'm learning every time more English words. And I play with the colors just that I'm so that I'm fine. I think now it's fine, then I stop. And this one was too white, so I use a little bit of light blue again. Then a little bit of white here. And then I stop and use the blender pencil. No, I don't color every day. I used to do it every day, but now I don't color every day. Now I do so many different things, like the planner and like the TN, and so I don't color every day. bit of darker may have. Colors like watching it come to life before our eyes. I want it a little dark, bit darker here. So I go over it with a darker pencil. And then the other one. Then I use the blender pencil. How late it is? 10 minutes now. I start with another leaf. And then I start with this leaf at the back of the other leaf. It's much easier to do. First. And this ink is fade out, so after a week, if you do it with other mediums, it faded out. You see not any lines anymore. Now you don't see that, but if you do other techniques, you can see sometimes the ink a little bit. But after a week, the ink is totally gone. So effective, yes, it gives a different look. Pencils from the same coloring family. And it is always also a different thing to do. Looks different, but if you color the same flower many times, you want to do it in different ways. Brand is called Inkandry, I believe, yes, but I forgot the color name. Fade out, no line coloring. Inkandry. I make a picture tomorrow by daylight, and then I do the ink and the pencils with the flower stamp, and I put it in the family group. Which color? Oh, the lighter one. So you see, it is not a quick technique, but a very nice technique to do. So now I do the inside leaf. It's turning out amazing. Thank you, Catherine. I hope you all understand the technique I'm showing now. So you can start all at home with this. You are a good teacher, thank you. I try to be a good teacher, but I love to teach. I hope that I can go teach if COVID is over in the shops again. That I liked very much. They ask me already, but I don't go out before I have my vaccinations, and I have not one yet. So I'm doing nothing outside my groceries. Sorry. Now the blender. And the heart of the flower I have done only with white and a little bit of light blue. Again, a little bit of white. And then I blend it. And I cannot do the whole flower, so I do this leaf and then I show you how I make it shine. So I said that when you're going over the white with color, you don't need to clean the pencil. No, you don't need to clean the pencil. Only if you do, how do I say that? You do a color that is far away from the other color, example yellow and red. Then I would advise that you do this. So that you not have the red if you do then the yellow. I hope you understand what I say, but this blue ones, no, it's no problem. Only if you have two very different colors. But most of the time you have colors in the same range, because here this green, yellow, orange, this in the same range. Green, a little bit brown. That's no problem. Ik denk dat ze het niet vol kunnen als de workshop weer mag. Nee. Everyone wants to go outside, I think, and do the workshops again. To meet other people with the same love for crafting. But I must say, this YouTube and the lives has given me a lot of fun in this time. Huh? I can also speak with people with the same interest. But see each other is always the best way. A little bit of white. And then the blender. Now, this one, I had shown you, it shines a little bit, but I don't know if you see that. I wait a few seconds, if you can see that. But it's slow. Yes, yeah, you can see it, yes. When we can booking again at Duoding for Marga, she can say bye-bye to vacation. Are you the first one then, Lisbeth? You take a piece of cloth of, or how do you say that, kitchen roll? Cambodge or cotton towel? Clean one, and you rub over the colored parts, and then they going to shine. You see that it takes some of the wax and the color, but then it's going to shine. You can see it also. Yeah, you can blend the Prisma potlood with the Darren blenders, no problem. Of course. Deal. This bad? No. What I have done with this one is, when I finished the whole flower, I had an old script here. And I stamped a script in with the white. I take it here. Hero Use, Hero Arts, Hero Use white pigment ink. So you have a light white script over the whole piece. So that is for today. Do you have questions? Because I think I missed some. But I put a live on Facebook, and I shall link the products also. Yes, I stamped it afterwards. First I colored and then I stamped the light. You can also use a crackle stamp for it, also nice. Or you can use stencils, so you do only next to the flower, a little bit of white. Paint on blue denim. This was the paper. I don't see any questions. I hope you liked it. And maybe I come back and I see you next time. I say bye bye.